horrified, I'm angry, I'm upset. I've lost cumulatively 31 family members in 3 different strikes in the Gaza Strip.
Did Hamas calculate this?
It counted on dead Gazans, dead children, dead women, destroyed infrastructure. Think about pragmatic solutions that account for the inevitability of peace and coexistence. The Jews aren't going anywhere, the Israelis aren't going anywhere, the Palestinians aren't either.